1, 2, 3, let's do it!
Basketball, gimme the ball. Welcome all to another great season in the best damn fantasy football league that your mom warned you about. Looking around, and it seems like we've had a bit of an upgrade to our studio space. Harnessing the power of Unreal Engine, this year's Scott Centers are coming to you in 3D. Pretty cool. As you can see, we've come a long way since the first ever draft order announcement video, and I have big plans in the store for the future. But before we get to business, let me take a moment to officially welcome the Big Dirty to the league. While I've only met Mike briefly, I can tell you he's a super rad dude who also works in the film and television industry out in LA. And fun fact, if you check my senior yearbook, when asked what I wanted to achieve in the future, all I put was for one day to be granted access to Mike Weiss's treasure trove of a movie server. Crazy specific, I know. Alright, let's do this thing. Earlier, I input all of this year's teams into a random order generator, and at 12:30 p.m. on Saturday, it was decided. Below this video, I pasted a link to the video I recorded of the live generation, so you can see there was no foul play or collusion involved. So without any further ado, here is your 2023 draft order. Order to get us started this year. First-timer Big Dirty with number 3, former champs like Apple Bottom Jeans, The Little Sluts, and Bushwood Country Club all near the bottom, and looking for their first ever playoff appearance, RIP Steve McNair with the first overall pick. Incredible. Well, good luck to you all this season. Remember, the draft will be Saturday, August 26th at either 3 or 3:30 p.m. Please adjust your schedules accordingly. Also, I don't expect anyone to send their dues over as of yet, although some have. This year's buy-in is $100, meaning the prizes break down as follows. So the stakes are higher this year. Let's play hard and show no mercy. We're all on Sleeper and Discord, so that should do it for now. And remember, there are definitely people out there who roleplay as Elmer Fudd. Good night, America.
Crack it! Crack it! Crack it!